I'm not on crack. You can trust me.